Knox Middle School. It's our first visit here. The kids are excited to see some of the players. So we're just here to have a good time, man, giving back. It's always community first for us. There's nothing better about having a team where you can actually bring the team in some of these schools and just see the excitement on these kids' faces, man. It's a blessing.
Knox Middle School, got to see all the kids, got to actually interact with them.
It's inspiring the kids, you know, seeing the smiles that we put on their faces by pulling up and showing up, playing the game of knockout, just interacting with them, making their days better.
It would definitely be fun coming back out here or going to the next school to impact these kids' lives.
And number 33, my man, Kareem, is the center of my stalling team.